Away from that, hundreds of people from different parts of Mbeere City have turned up to take their COVID-19 jab during vaccination outreach organized by Vision Group in partnership with the Rotary Clubs of Mbeere. The outreach program, first of its kind to be organized in Mbeere City, took place at the Rotary Club of Mbeere premises in Mbeere City. We have the details.
The exercise targeted to dispel COVID-19 vaccine disinformation, which is having an impact on vaccination rates in the country. It was organized by Vision Group and Rotary Club of Mbarara, Clarkson Insurance Brokers Limited. Alex Mgarura, the Vision Group Marketing Manager for Mbarara Bureau, said the campaign will help increase the number of people vaccinated to enable full reopening of the country.
I take this opportunity to thank all those who have come here at the Rotary House, Chianja, for the COVID vaccination program that we had arranged together with Rotary Club Mbarara. The President earlier on set a certain number that we need for the economy to be opened up. We need the vaccination to be done so that we can get back to normal.
Vision Group staff who turned up for the vaccination hailed the initiative.
My job today, it's not painful, just a simple injection. Do not wait to get sick and get into the ICU. Just come and have a simple vaccination and protect yourself. I am calling upon all the people, whoever you are, to come and join people. You could join us today. You could join other, you could go to other hospitals, other health centers who are doing the same exercise to have your job. It is better to protect yourself than wait to get.
Musinguzi David, President, Rotary Club Mbarara, called upon all Ugandans to interest themselves in the vaccination, adding this will enable the country to get back to normal business.
We are happy that this morning we have a medical camp, and among the other things that we are going to be doing is vaccination. As you are aware, COVID has been a dangerous pandemic to each and everyone. It has affected business. And for us to get back to normal business, it is important that we vaccinate. So as Rotary Club Mbarara, we realize this is very, very important. And we teamed up with a number of institutions to make sure that the vaccine is here.
Many goals, 7 goals, majorly about child and maternal health. We are organizing another camp in February for safe motherhood. So we invite people still to come. With the vaccination, we still do it in January early so that people can get their second jab during that time in collaboration with Health Center.
Relatedly, over 300 people were vaccinated against COVID-19 in a vaccination drive organized by Iraq Muslim Foundation, Association of Uganda, and Mbarara Sith Health Office. People who were vaccinated called on the government to bring the vaccination centers to places of worship. They also urged the public to ignore the negative myths surrounding the COVID-19 vaccine, but rather get vaccinated if the lockdown is to fully be lifted.
Yes, activities and religious centers such as mosques, churches, we very well know that they gather a lot of people. So it is very, very important if the government could put in much support that these people who gather in churches and mosques are vaccinated from those areas, because it is very easy. They find it common
that we are gathering here, because this we find that, like, for example, mosque. For the Muslims, they pray 5 times a day, and it is easier for the Muslims to come and get the vaccine from the mosque. Even the churches, you'll find that the churches, it is easier for people who go to pray every Sunday, it is easier for them, and it is easy to be tracked for the churches every Sunday.
Story by Awud Karim Sengendo for the news.